ISIL will ultimately be defeated when their cloak of religious legitimacy is stripped away and the population on which they have imposed themselves reject them. Our actions are intended to move in that direction. This will require a sustained effort over an extended period of time. It's a generational problem, and we should expect that our enemies will adapt their tactics as we adjust our approach.